Hyderabad-based Timur Customs has modified a Royal Enfield Thunderbird 500. Called the Black Magic, the bike gets new front and rear mud guards which lend the motorcycle a clean look. The Royal Enfield Thunderbird 500 Black Magic has been designed in such a manner that the brackets are visible from the outside. The seat has been customized while the rear seat is a combination of a pillion seat and luggage rack. Either of them can be easily removed to reveal a clean look. The handlebar razors are made aluminium while the handlebar itself is an almost straight unit. The LED headlamp is coupled to a metal cast tail lamp. The indicators too have been metal cast. The low slung seat and the position of the handlebar, along with the mid-positioned foot pegs, promise a comfortable ride. The Royal Enfield Thunderbird 500 Black Magic side covers have been given an embossed effect. The new fuel tank has been chiseled to be in line with the fenders. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.